pretty much amazing.
There is no one like me.
Yeah.
There is no one like
mind your manners.
Me.
You hear me?
And
all the people should be raising their glasses. Flow crazy, celebrating the madness. I never thought I would deliver no classics. Then I hooked up with them and they delivered no classics. I be keeping it true. Hotel good as long as I can peep on the view. Like, damn, how high are we? You gotta gamble in this life, Charles Ball. I'm overprotected, do the dopest of methods. Now my vocal perfected, this is audio breakfast. Yes, so tell a hater he is a slammer. I know they hating on his butt, mind your manners. I arrive or die. Black cat, I be a surprise or die. And I can't rely on another guy. I'm feeling into a butterfly. Living in the moment, why won't you go and own it? Kale got the spirit, at least we took a Roman. No sucking on me, I'm the simple type. Cool, and you get the wrong number if I don't like it.
After a 3-yard gain.
What did Mike Pettine tell us? He said that young quarterbacks in the NFL have to understand what really is open at the NFL level.
Again, out of the pistol. Here's Manziel keeping right on his hip and running. Follows Ray Agnew, the fullback, and runs it for 9 yards. All right, let's watch that. They're 1-for-6 on third down. Manziel, short drive. Puts it down and throws. It's caught. That's Dean Lewis, short of the first down.
Yeah.
throw down the middle, and boy, I don't know what happened there. Manziel pulls it down and rifles it in again over the 30.